We got Frank the Tank, the Frank the Tank from US of A, one hand. He's gonna get the kite back up in the air. We are with the 13.5. Your job is to lean back against the kite and slowly apply that tension on the blue line, which is the right hand. Just lean back, stay where you are. Use your body weight, get the kite back up, lean back against the kite, turn the right. And yep, Frank the Tank will get the kite to 12, and then he has two hands on this. There you go. And Frank the Tank will relax. Drop your shoulder. Relax. relax. The kite fly itself. The kite totally fly itself. Good job. Frank the Tank will bring the kite down on the right side. Same, same, but different. You just use one hand. Don't use two. This is very simple. You don't want power. Don't use two hands. So all we need is one hand. The same thing as when you play with your wee-wee, right? So, some people need two, but